Work it. Own it. That's right, baby. You've always known it. You're catwalking, baby. Work it. Own it. Look at you. You're catwalking, baby.
We like you, trust me, really.
We love you, man. We love you, buddy. But
yeah, this sweet butt was voted Mr. Male Conservative Model of the Year 3 years in running. My hump, my hump, my hump, my lovely little lumps. Check it out. Conservative. Never safe.
Sometimes you gotta go back.
Oh, that's nice. Matthew McConaughey. Look, I hate to be the one that has to tell you this, but you're old.
No one likes old.
But we like you. I love you.
Like I would do you with any part of my body. But I'm married, so relax. Not too much.
Okay, great. Okay, how about you playing a dad?
A dad?
A young dad.
A fucking dad? Yo, but how about you or her ass? Are you butt?
He's young. You know what? Oh, okay.
Oh, wow.
I don't know how that benefits. You know, that's not necessary. Do we need to call a therapist?
I am Tristan Mother Lovin' Honeycutt, dammit, and I do not play dads.
I just came in my pants.
Hey. It's me. Didn't happen, man. I'm gonna need to crash your pad again tonight.
Thank you for calling Domino's Pizza. If you'd like to place an order for delivery...
It's the times, man.
Time's up.
We got a perfect job that's just for you.
I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying.
You're getting old.
Shut up!
No one likes old.
Have you thought about playing
daddy?
Number one model dad.
I just came in my pants.
I'm younger than you. Dad.
Shut up! Excuse me, sir. Do you mind taking a picture of me and my son?
Daddy? I love you, Daddy.
I love you too, son. The world needs to see you feed.
Life sure is swell when you're brown.
Do not say it.
Papa?
Look at you. You're old, used up, gray hair, wrinkle, fucking menopause. Fuck you, die! You don't deserve to live.
Yeah, you are looking great. I don't like it. I love it. You can make me cookies any day. You are the catalog queen.
Mitch, shut. I'm watching my series.
Just a sec. Mom?
Yeah, Mitch, we need to talk.
Talk to me. Keep cooking.
I'm done.
What?
I don't want to be the catalog queen anymore. Bob got a good job in Minnesota. I don't want to raise my kids here.
When? You're on top of your game right now. I told you, we are still in negotiations with Beefy's fun-size Franks.
I wouldn't feed that shit to my dog.
Buku bucks, babe. Business.
Business, Mitch. I am your only client besides your brother. We're shooting on your phone in your mom's dumpy-ass kitchen.
Dumpy kitchen? My sugar on nutnik?
Wow, she's fun. Don't worry, Dolores, I'm leaving.
Seagull Models, you got Mitch.
Hey, bud. You gotta talk to Tristan.
What happened?
Well, we offer him the dad part.
He freaked and wiped his ass with his headshot.
Passionate talent, am I right? Just hold on.
Bitch!
Mom, please!
Mom! What are you talking about right now?
Just a sec, Stan.
Take the call. Bye.
Bye?
Okay.
You seem to have to have a look. I gotta hang up.
Wait up. What the fuck?
You know what the fuck.
What happened?
It's over.
What are you talking about?
They want me to play a dad. I'm old.
You're 31.
Yeah, I'm already dead.
You okay, honey?
Right as rain, Mom. Blood on my carpet?
Oh, you don't even care that I might have been gone from this world.
Fake gun?
Oh. You know, I got a nasty call because of you.
Oh, man, I feel like there's a donkey dick in my brain.
Why'd you turn down that job?
Why? Because Tristan Honeycutt doesn't play dad roles?
Well, you're not the young hot piece of doodash you were in 07.
The good old days. Yeehaw!
Okay, you don't get it. My raging whore of an ex-wife, Cindy Wong, fucked all my clients and then took half my money and fled to Thailand in the divorce! If I don't book something soon through you, then we're both gonna be out on the street.
I am not doing another circle jerk video, Mitch. You know that I have a hard time getting fully erect when I'm on camera. My dick gets shy!
Yeah, your dick is a pussy.
Your dick's a turtle head.
Well, I think you need to reconsider Stan and Leslie's offer.
Don't you say it.
You're old, Tristan.
No.
You're used up.
Stop it!
Like a wasted panty, like a sweat stained, like a maxi pad, like a blood stained maxi, like a blow up doll at a frat party.
All I ever wanted was just to be loved, Mitch. Can you help me be loved again, brother?
No. I can't. But I think I know someone who can.
Is that Magnus Power?
World famous Instagram model. He's gonna help you.
Just go right up there and talk to him. You got this, bro. You got this.
So, yeah, chopping some wood, huh? Dope. Mind if I join in?
Wait. If you're gonna chop wood with me, you need to look the part better. I hear you seek advice.
Yeah, you know, I'm kind of in a rut. They tell me that I can book some more work if I transition into dad roles, but you know, not really sure I want to do that. Your form is just flawless, man.
I know exactly where you're coming from.
You do? Wow, all right, man. I gotta say, I was a little bit unsure about asking for your advice because I know how incredibly busy you are and...
Not busy. Fuck. Occupied. But I always make time for beautiful people. I had your same problems. It was 3 years ago, and I was just your run-of-the-mill, incredibly good-looking guy with great triceps and tremendous quads.
Quads.
People were saying, like, Mangus?
Magnus.
Magnus? That guy's washed out. He's just a typical lumber sexual. I had to find a way to move the needle of social media. Do you follow?
Yeah.
No, do you follow me on social media?
Yeah, of course, man. I, number one fan.
You did a good thing.
Man bun.
Man bun. You need to find your man bun.
He told me to find my man bun, Mitch.
What the hell does Instagram have to do with that?
Today, Instagram is your career. Your numbers are down big time. If you want your career back, you're gonna have to rebrand. Take a look at what gets the most likes.
Oh, puppies.
Dude, you know that I'm allergic.
What?
Shirtless dudes?
Yeah, I mean, I guess my abs could use a little tune-up.
Keep going.
Chicks with big butts. I mean, yeah, who doesn't want to back that thing up? Oh, but...
Oh, holy Jesus! Dude, look! A baby picture got 70 million likes!
1,000. It's 70,000, but not bad, right? Now imagine if we could duplicate that on your page. See where I'm going with this? We need to get you a baby.
Dude, I told you I don't
want to be a dad.
I don't even want to play one in pictures. Dude, I told you this to your face.
Bob Saget.
Bob Saget?
Bob Saget. He's America's favorite dad. He pulls all the pussy, not to mention he lives in a gold castle on top of a mountain.
A gold castle?
Oh, shit.
That's that Full House money, man. And let me tell you something, brother. Money never gets old.
A baby. That's your man bun.
Fuck yeah.
Anyone ever tell you you look like a young Pam Anderson?
No.
Baywatch years.
Okay, look. I can't give you a baby. I'd lose my license.
I get it.
So many babies, so few dads.
We signed all the paperwork.
Yes, we did sign it.
Yeah, I gave you my John Hancock.
Right. So, your brothers?
Yep.
Okay.
Half. Same mom, different dads.
Although the large majority would say I got the better genes.
And the smaller penis.
And neither of you is currently employed?
Well...
Nor married?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
Not to mention no previous experience with children. Why are you wasting my time? Giving you a baby would be the dumbest thing I or anyone could do.
Well.
Ever.
Okay. I guess some things just aren't meant to be. I'm going to the beach.
Oh, God. Poppy. Well, thanks for coming in.
Am I sensing some difficulties?
We're down here.
Hey, if it's a bad kid, we'd be happy to help you find him a home.
Trust me. You don't want him.
He sounds like a really troubled boy.
Hey, come on, brother. You heard Pam. No rugrats for us. Only freshmen.
You're almost 40. Look, just give us a chance. We need him. We'll love him. We'll understand him. God damn it, we're just like him. We need each other.
Skeet is special.
Special? As in special needs?
You could say that.
I hope he's brown.
I hope he's hung.
Were you hunting the children, baby?
Yes, but Mommy, you gotta keep them in their cell, otherwise they're gonna get lost like the others.
Yes, but sometimes when you play with them, they get...
Hold up! You let this guy work here and you won't let us have a child?
Gentlemen, meet Skeet.
Skeet? This is the boy? But he's a man!
No.
Holy goddamn.
Hi.
Oh, hi! Oh my God, did you hear it talk?
Skeet senses fear. I wouldn't hide.
Mitch!
I can't do this.
Or something, you're homeless or this.
You look like one of them snow engines, boy.
Oh, God! Fucker shot me, man!
They're rubber.
Oh, rubber fucking kills!
Okay, well, I think that you three are gonna be one big happy family.
Hands off my engines!
You two talk it over.
Don't even think it.
This is your last best option. It's either this, or say bye-bye to everything you told yourself you worked so hard for.
Well, sometimes you eat the bar.
And sometimes the bar eats you.
Come here, big boy.
You're gonna be my daddy?
Dad!
Dad!
You fucking shot me again.
Kids.
Pussy.
Come on in, buddy. Don't be afraid. One big step. There you go. And one more.
Good job.
I just wanted to make sure the monsters weren't following us, Daddy.
Okay.
Do you know how to start a fire? I burn lots of stuff.
Well, you don't have to worry about them anymore.
Why?
Well, they're,
not real.
Liar, I've seen them.
Yeah, well, there aren't any here.
You're a poop face.
Mm-hmm. Hey, and just so you know, there aren't any engines anymore either. Custer killed them all, son.
No. You lie. You're a liar. He's a liar.
are my friends.
Great, you made him sad.
You gotta beat them at their own level, Mitch.
So, what do you like to do when you're, chillin'?
Thomas the Truck, was that a thing?
I'm not a baby, you poo pusher.
Whoa! Whoa!
You better respect your father or I will end you.
Oh, stop crying.
Tristan, stop it.
He's clearly faking it, Mitch.
Well, then let's cheer him up somehow. Be a dad. I'm a dad. Hey, dads.
Dad.
Which one of you is mommy? Mommy?
What? No, he is.
You clearly are.
I am not, okay? We're both dads.
You trade beauty secrets?
Hey, mommy, like Gucci.
Yeah, look at him standing there pressuring himself.
All right, let's make you at home, big guy.
Okay, Dad. Me and baby are gonna play over here.
Yeah, cool dad's getting back to work.
Business.
Come on, man! Seriously, Skeet? SpongeBob's on, Dad.
All right. Up.
That's not SpongeBob, Dad.
It's not SpongeBob.
That was the tentacles, Dad. She can't breathe.
Yeah.
Dad, what's happening?
Mitch!
Yeah,
Mitch!
Come on, Tim! Come on, Dad!
Change your channel! Change your channel!
Do you know how to bathe yourself?
No.
Time to learn.
Who wants to go outside? Let's do a photo shoot.
Oh man. Yeah. We want to get this up at nice, like right with the meat showing perfectly. We want the color. Tris, you are doing great. You're a father figure, stoic,
Mitch.
Silent. You're
Mitch.
You are you. I love it.
Can you please stop, man?
We got a hot dog.
Let me get this done.
I just want to make sure that we're all set. Are these coming out okay?
Yeah, they're good. Just go, man. Please, seriously.
All right, don't get too sad.
Dad,
come on.
Am I doing good, Dad?
Are you doing great? Let's even up it more. Yeah. Okay.
All right, please, can we take a quick five? All right, here we go. Here we go, Mitch.
You're so cute. How cute is this kid?
I do not like it, man. Look at that thing. He smells like shit.
Hey, I hear you, but you know you have a ton of new followers?
Yeah?
Yeah. Get back in there and get some more followers. Go on. Keep it up, Les. Not me.
Get together, guys.
Go ahead and get candid. Yeah, no, I know. I just want to make sure.
You're the best dad in the world.
Yeah, you really don't need to call me that,
like,
Skeet.
Look at them. You see they're being normal?
You're my daddy.
Yeah, but I'm not.
Feel all the tension.
Remember,
make sure
we
you
talked
get all
about
that.
This personal space. I'm a solo model.
Like father, like son. Take it from your father, Skeet. Yes. Oh, those are great. Good, Les? You getting that? Yeah, just
there
like
you go.
That.
Yeah, bring them up.
Yeah.
Solo model.
Why are you doing that?
You said chicks like shirtless dudes, Dad.
Tris, he's right. I'm gonna need your shirt off.
Yeah.
High five. Put it on.
Yeah.
Show us those abs.
Heyo. That is family friendly.
Python's dead.
I don't like it.
Stay over there.
I love it.
Yeah.
So hot. Follow your daddy. It's looking so good.
Ooh.
I love it. Love it, guys. Yeah, get in there with him, Skeet.
Please do not touch me, Skeet. What are you doing?
Hot.
What are you doing? Pull your pants back up. Now is clearly not the time or the place to be getting naked, Skeet. All right, you know what? That's it.
You said we were going to be sexy models.
Pull up your pants, Skeet.
You said we were going to be sexy models.
All right.
Dad, you said.
All right. That is it. Get over here. You're getting a spanking.
No, I don't want to.
Get over
here. No.
I don't want to.
Dad,
you are such a rascal.
Dad.
What the? Get up here. Somebody's gonna teach you some discipline. All right, boy, you better listen to me. I am your daddy.
That's an aggressive button.
I'm red.
Come on, Dad.
Oh, yeah.
Dad, I'm red.
Dad,
It's okay, everybody. He's just our son.
You mean your boyfriend?
Excuse me?
That's clearly a grown man, and you're clearly gay.
I'm not gay. That's not a joke.
Look, don't worry. We swing both ways.
We'll swing on out of here, you creeps.
Hey,
cut the camera, Les.
No way. I'm getting on this.
Get out of here. Hey, everybody, leave my family
Stop
alone.
Stop making fun of my daddy, bitch.
All right, Steve. Now, please just understand. I know that this looks a little bit strange considering my son is like a grown man, but my son is bigger than
you. Stop taking pictures of my boy!
Yeah, so, yeah, if you'll let me explain.
Wow. Really? I mean, wow.
It's disturbing.
Shocking.
Fucking.
Haunting.
Fucking.
Penetrating.
Okay, we'll go.
Violating.
It's groundbreaking.
Groundbreaking?
The industry is just.
Raging. Raging over it.
You're back.
Back?
Back! I can't touch my back. Big Guns Magazine wants to do a spread with you.
Both of you.
You mean like a father-son photo shoot?
Yeah, sort of. Like a fitness shoot.
Come here, big boy! Dad!
Quidditch come from Kalamazoo. Quidditch come from Kalamazoo. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Long time ago, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.